because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep, and there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can. You could have your choice of men, but I could never love again. Only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
Stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping, with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. Shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. On the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in, and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind.
They call it and
bittersweet memories. That's all I am taking with me. Goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know that I'm not what you need. Treat you kind, and I hope that you have all that you ever dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness. But above all of this, I wish you love.
Thank you. Christmas, with the kids around the fireplace stringing popcorn for the tree. I'm dreaming of a Smoky Mountain Christmas, with nothing much that money buys, but everything worthwhile in life. Dreaming of a Smoky Mountain Christmas. You can take the girl from the country, I have heard him say, but you'll never take the country from the girl. And me, I've been a rambler for...
She's spoken for, you know.
Well, I hear you, Bart.
Just checking.
I keep dreaming of a cabin in my Smoky Mountain home, remembering my life there as a child, just as free as the butterflies, the humming.
Well, I've seen your traps in the woods.
As different as the snowflakes on the windows of my life, and I'm dreaming of a Smoky Mountain Christmas.
You know, you might could do a little better with a different kind of nut.
I do all right.
Yeah, I bet you do. What do you say I show you another knot that you might could have some real fun with?
Nothing much that money buys, but everything worthwhile in life. Dreaming of a Smoky Mountain Christmas. Yes, I'm dreaming of a Smoky Mountain.
You keep practicing, Jake.
Heading for a train, I was feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained, and it took us all the way to New Orleans. And I took my harmonica from my dirty red bandana. I was blowing low while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wipers clapping time, and Bobby's hand in mine, we finally sang up every song that driver knew.
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose.
Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free.
Oh, that feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues.
Feeling good was good enough for me.
Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.
From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, you know Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. He was
nothing.
again? Oh, are you kidding?
I'll get you out there.
Do you know how old I am?
Come on.
Anyway, so here we are, and we're going to sing our duet, but I need some tips first now.
Sit on the piano. Can I help you up?
Can you hoist? Don't, you'll get your back out.
Oh, oh, she's out. Oh. Now we're comfortable.
All right.
Okay,
no, I am really nervous. I'm not kidding. I don't know why. All of a sudden, I just get real...
Just don't panic.
Weak. Don't panic. Okay. And the important thing is just keep going.
Just keep going and bluff our way through. And if it grinds to a painful halt, so be it.
Well, I don't know why I'm saying I'm brave. You're the brave one. But here we go. Baby, it's cold outside.
I got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
at you
so very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
my mother will start to worry.
Beautiful words, your
heart. Father will be pacing the floor.
Listen by the fireplace.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful words, don't
worry. Well, maybe just a half a drink more.
But
the neighbors might think,
but baby, it's cold outside.
Say, what's in this drink?
But baby, it's cold outside.
I wish I knew how to break the spell.
I'll take your hair, it looks so well.
I ought to say no, no, no,
mind
sir.
If I'm moving
at
closer.
Least I'm gonna say that I tried.
Try to match a hurt in my pride.
I really can't stay. But baby, it's cold outside.
And we ground to a painful halt.
Thank you,
darling.
Thank you so much.
Encore.
Yeah, sure. Encore. Sure.
Encore.
Encore.
More. Encore. Encore.
I see what you mean. These ear thingies. You need the
they
ear
do,
thingies.
They do help. The
yeah.
ear thingies.
Oh, well.
More.
Next time.
We don't know anymore.
Encore.
So what are you doing for the holidays?
I'm spending it with my manager and all my kids. And I shall see all of the mothers of my children on Christmas Eve. And all should be
a lot of time over here, and I know that he was kind of, I felt like he was kind of lonesome all that way from home, and I used to say to him, I wrote him a note one time, I said, well, call on me if you need me, I can be your other mother, your other lover, or the sister you never wanted. Of course, I never heard back from him on that. Of course, I've had a crush on Vince Gill for years, and Amy put a stop to that, so you can't get nowhere in this crowd. Anyway, seriously, this is a wonderful honor to be up here working with all this talent. How about this wonderful band? Ain't they great? I know that they told us that we could do a song from a hero of ours. And of course, I think there are songs that are heroes as well. So I've chosen a song tonight. That's one of my favorites of all times. Well, I love you too, but I told you to wait in the truck. They never listen either. I think that was George Jones, because he knows I'm going to sing this song. Because George, of course, is one of my heroes, and I just think that he's great. One of the first songs I ever sang on stage when I was a little girl was his first hit record. One of his big records, because If You Want to Be My Baby, because that ain't what I'm singing tonight, but I've loved him for all these years. And of course, Curly Putman, who wrote Dumb Blonde, my first record, co-wrote this next song that I'm going to do. So I'm going to ask Vince and Keith to help me sing a little bit later on in the song. I hope you'll enjoy it. It's a quiet song. You have to hush now. And listen, because you know how country music has these sad songs, and some of them are absolutely plumb pitiful. And I think this one falls into that category, but it's precious. And I hope you'll enjoy He Stopped Loving Her Today. He said, I love
in the town. And as the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on the wall.
Series on Today, brought to you by Toyota.
Look bad. Tomorrow, Gia Coppola, the granddaughter of Francis Ford Coppola, and Jack Kilmer, the son of Val Kilmer, are going to be here tomorrow.
But before we go, here is our precious Dolly Parton singing Home. Oh, I love this. Off her brand new CD, Blue Smoke.
Have a great day, everybody.
Yeah, we'll see you for Wednesday, Wednesday. When's that coming up,
I think it's tomorrow.
I think so, just
there's a place I need to be to feel my Do a song for you now that's kind of a special little song to me. A lot of folks that follow my career know that I write a lot of sad songs, and this one is absolutely pitiful. It's true. It's a story about a little girl and her puppy dog, and I call it Me and Little Andy. Late one cold and stormy night, I heard a dog barking. Then I thought I heard somebody at my door knocking. I wondered who would be outside in such an awful storm. Then I saw a little girl with a puppy in her arms. Before I could say a word, she said, "My name is Sandy, and this here is my puppy dog, and his name is Little Andy." Standing in the bitter cold in just a ragged dress, then I asked her to come in, and this is what she said: "Ain't you got no gingerbread? Ain't you got no candy? Ain't you got an extra bed for me and Little Andy? Had a cake, a baker's man, but my mommy ran away again, and we was all alone and didn't know what we could do. I wondered if you'd let us stay with you. Giddy up, trotty horse, going to the mill, can we stay all night? If you don't love us, no one will. I promise we won't cry. London Bridge is falling down. My daddy's drunk again in town. And we was all alone and didn't know what we could do. I wondered if you'd let us stay with you."
She was just a little girl, not more than 6 or 7. That night as they slept, the angels took them both to heaven. God knew little Andy would be lonesome with her gone. Now Sandy and her puppy dog won't ever be alone. Ain't you got no gingerbread? Ain't you got no candy? Don't you got an extra bed for me and little Andy?
All the way from Dollywood to Hollywood. What do you think about that? How are you? Ooh, 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 ooh.
Where all my pieces fit, like the poor wayfaring stranger that they speak about in song. I'm just a weary pilgrim trying to find what feels like home. Where that is, no one can tell me. Am I doomed to ever roam? I'm just traveling, traveling, traveling. I'm just traveling on. I'm just traveling. Traveling, traveling, I'm just traveling through. Woo, 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 woo. I'm just traveling, traveling, traveling. I'm just traveling through. Woo, 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 woo. Oh, and questions I have many, answers but a few. But we're here to learn, the spirit burns to know the greater truth. Now we've all been crucified, they nailed Jesus to a tree. And when I'm born again, you're going to see a change in me. God made me for a reason, and nothing is in vain. Redemption comes in many shapes, with many kinds of pain. And oh sweet Jesus, if you're listening, keep me up. As I'm stumbling, tumbling, wandering, as I'm traveling through, I'm just traveling, traveling, traveling. I'm just traveling through. Woo, 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 woo. I'm just traveling, traveling, traveling. I'm just traveling through. Woo, 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 woo. Sisters and my brothers, love.
Fallon, the Emmy nominee, Jimmy Fallon, right now.
Southern girl. Well, I'm not a Southern girl. I'm from the Far East. Well, Far East of Tennessee, anyway. You know, I'm really glad that we had this time to spend, and I think it's only fair that I get to make a request. My mama used to sing a song called The Sweetest Gift when she was a little girl, and she loved the record that you and Linda had on it, and she asked me if I'd have you sing it today. So would you do that?
Sure. This is okay. This is for your mama.
Right.
For mine.
One day your mother went to a prison to see a man, a precious son. She told the warden how much he loved him. It did not matter what he had done. She did not bring to him a parole of pardon free.
She brought no
sin,
no
none to see.
It was a hate.
You there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside, there was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Their love is blind, it requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We're riding together, making love with each other, islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another.
Nothing if you got